Not bad going though. Hour and 20 minutes with FC, three songs, 12 charts.
Yeah, Spider-Man and Freeze in full effect.
And you can tell the drums can be the hardest for this song, easily. Bring it. Girl, I must I mean, that'll be harder than the vocals as well. There's not a lot going on in Leeds, it's always there. Oh, good question, I like bananas. Do I like any animes? Yes. I'm currently on season 4 of Attack on Titan. By episode 63, I think I just watched. So I'm making my way through that at the moment. And next I'll be watching Jujutsu Kaisen and stuff. But I'm thinking about getting back into Dragon Ball. I used to watch it when I was a kid. A Dragon Ball Z. I might be checking that out soon. But what about you? She's the best thing in the world. She's so high. She'll drive you right out of your mind. Steal your heart when you're blind. Beware, she's scheming. She'll make you think you're dreaming. Jujutsu Kaisen is my fave. Nice. I want to watch it myself. Gonna be watching that after Attack on Titan, I think. Looking for a mellow fellow like the Vogue. JJK season 2 Shibuya is wonderful. Oh, okay, awesome. Yeah, it seems to be a lot of Jujutsu Kaisen fans. I'll 100% be checking that one out. I'm looking forward to finding out how Attack on Titan ends though. The Jujutsu Kaisen movie. I didn't know there was one. Or the Attack on Titan movie. There is an AOT film, isn't there? Or am I tripping? I don't know, I might be tripping. Jujutsu Kaisen, nice. That's good to know, I'll make sure I watch out for that then. Oh, another one I like is Demon Slayer. I forgot to mention that. But I've not caught up with that. I've only watched season 1. There was one character I couldn't quite stand in that show though, I can't remember the name of them. They yelled a lot. It was a very whiny character, I couldn't stand it. Some parts of Demon Slayer can't make me laugh. Yeah, I mean it's not entirely like bad, is it? Like, it's not entirely serious, is what I mean. Not bad. Can't wait for new Demon Slayer series, now that we have to wait all the way into next year's summer. Oh, is it coming out next year?